All right, what is up, all my good-looking gamers? And welcome to Crane Game Battle. I'm here with the Bajan Canadian.
Hello!
Craft Battle Duty.
What's up?
Little Lizard Gaming.
What's happening?
And Jerome.
What's good, Mayor?
And today, we are going to be using our fishing rods like so to catch as many Pokemon and get them into our basket like that, except for I didn't get them in my basket. Yeah. And after 5 minutes is up, we throw 3 Master Balls into our own buckets, and then we fight with those 3 Pokemon. Does everybody understand the rules, kind of?
To death. He's in the IRA.
Pretty awesome, right? All right, so are we ready? I got the clock going anyway, so we'll right, start sweet. Here in 5, 4, 3, 2, go! Oh, yeah. Whoa, that Zapdos went way in there.
I got a Cyndaquil. Almost.
Oh, no,
what? Bro, my Zapdos went to you, Mitch.
Oh, that
really?
Is going
thank
up.
You.
Oh, that Moltres there. Come on.
No way.
Get back over here.
I want that Moltres.
I love my bucket.
I want that Moltres. Yes.
Yeah, that Dragonite could be any level.
He's level 40. That's good enough. Come on, get back in.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Oh, get in, fat man.
Get in the bucket.
Go, Jinx.
Oh, man. I can't even hit anything. What level are these Cyndaquils?
I
got a level 100 Magikarp on my Pokemon.
You got
level
100?
Oh, you got the Magikarp.
Oh, I didn't mean to. We should all just give up at this point. Well, thank you all for watching,
really. Thanks for watching, guys.
Get in there.
Yes, Lapras.
I wouldn't mind. All right, here we go.
Lantern, you mind?
There we go.
Oh, my God.
I don't mind my squad right now. My goon squad.
Oh, that Moltres.
Oh, come on. Give me that Rayquaza.
Wow, Moltres, you hit the Mew in the head, and I lost him.
Dragonair.
This guy's really being a pain. Dude, I don't think you can get Rayquaza in the thing, honestly. I really don't.
Come here, big boy.
How did you get Moltres in yours? You're a lucky one.
I have no idea.
Am I allowed to steal him from your bin?
Oh.
I think I might try this.
Oh, get in, Rayquaza, you jerk!
Come, no way. Get in.
Damn, 1150. Oh, this
dude, there's no way he's not in. There's no way. Does this count as in for my Rayquaza?
No.
Oh my god, I so want
to
just
2 minutes trying to get him.
I have, dude, because I just don't think he fits in these bins.
Dragonite, stay in my bin. Stop flying.
Oh no, I fell. Damn it.
Oh my gosh.
How did Sultan get out?
He's being so obnoxious. He's being so obnoxious.
I hope you got the Mew too.
Is the Mew any good anyway?
Open the tree thing.
Yeah, I want it. It's like a big turtle.
Wait, look at this Rayquaza. I've been working on it forever.
Yes. He's mine.
Okay.
No, he's probably sitting on top of the Pokemon, Ryan.
Oh, what did you say?
Oh,
Scott, I just stole your Moltres. Is that okay?
I can see that.
Yeah, I mean, I want to go for another one, but I don't at the same time.
I can't get this ticket Dragonite. He keeps flying away.
Yeah, the Dragonites are hard to get in.
Yeah.
It's like that Rayquaza. How's that going for you, by the way?
Oh, it's going phenomenal. It's actually the least frustrating thing I've ever done in my life.
Turn around.
You?
What are you doing? You stealing shit.
Dude, no, he's not flying.
He's stealing my turtle. Oi.
I didn't steal your turtle. I have my own turtle.
Hey, Ryan. Thanks for the Rayquaza, buddy.
No,
oh
you
my
don't.
God, I threw him into your bin somehow.
Thank you.
Oh, no way. Now he's not. He just pulled him back out.
Dude, there's no... he can't come into the bin. It's impossible.
That counts, Ryan. He's sitting on top
okay.
of you.
Oh, come on.
Right? Yeah, I've been trying for... Okay, I get the Rayquaza. It's settled. Look at him. He's just...
It's a tin target.
It is, actually. Yeah. I don't know. I'm just going to leave him there. What? See, now he's glitching out. All right, I'm going to go for some other stuff over here.
Come on! I'm done with this. Oh, the Magikarp.
Oh, we've got like 1 minute left, boys.
Oh, what's
one
dying?
Minute. One
pretty
minute.
Dying.
Is this Mitch time or Ryan time?
No, this is actual time.
Really?
Really, really.
That's refreshing.
Ooh, right? For a change.
You actually get to keep the Moltres, obviously. I was just being a poop.
No, that's fine. I wasn't going to use it.
All right, we got...
You weren't going to use it?
20 seconds.
It's only level 30, I think.
We've pretty much fished out the whole thing. I don't even know what this is.
Oh, Blastoise? Yes.
We did good. We did good.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, stop fishing. And throw.
All
right, now.
Check the levels, because I have no idea what I caught.
Now, you throw 3 Master Balls, okay?
Yeah.
And that's it. All right, I'm throwing it. Yep. Yes, I got him. Yes.
Can I say it one more time? Am I allowed to check the levels?
No, you can't. You can't go down in the bin.
Oh, that's poop.
I know. I don't know what I have either.
All right, I got one of the ones I wanted.
Okay, I like that
one.
Oh,
go for
actually.
A diverse team.
Okay. Nice. Okay, I've got I like my team.
I don't know.
I'm pretty solid. What do we get for shiny Pokemon as well?
Nothing. You get a shiny Pokemon.
Very afraid right now. I got a Starmie, a Zapdos, and I don't know what I want from down here.
Wow, I'm going to get the ultimate just screw off squad. That's what I'm calling it.
I have to do the screw off squad.
I missed one of my Master Balls. I only got 2 Pokemon. Damn it.
Oh.
I didn't get anything is beyond me. I don't even know.
All right,
I
got
to check the PC and see what my levels are here, because I have a full inventory already.
You have a full inventory?
All right, let's see. What are we looking at here? And I got to heal these guys up anyway.
Yeah, we got to go. Where are we battling? Right here?
Zapdos? Oh, he's only level 30. I'm screwed. Starmie's not bad. Level 51.
Yeah, we're battling 49. The tent?
Yeah, everybody come to the tent.
50, 47.
God damn. Cool. All
right.
I need a heals.
Yeah, we need a healing table.
I'll put him down.
PC. All right, so who wants to battle first?
Heal.
I'll battle first. Anyway. I'll take care of this.
All right, Jerome, you versus... You can pick your opponent.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm going to have to take Mitch to the cleaners.
Oh! Clean him up, dude. Clean him up. I smelled something.
He's got the 100 magic cups.
That's not happening.
So scary.
I do have
Mitch has level 100 Magikarp. Never mind. I take
no,
it.
Lizard
no,
does.
I have it.
That's such crap.
That just goes like mega OP. Then I quit.
All right, Mitch, let's do it. I'm gonna take it.
It was a risk. I didn't think it'd have any moves.
I'll be.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
All right, there,
it's got. Hey, watch you see. It's got like Solar Beam and Hyper Beam, yeah. And Energy Beam.
All right, Warden Freeman.
I'm ready when you are.
Warden Freeman, take us off.
Flamethrower.
All right, now, boys. In the left corner, we have ASF Jerome and his furry little balls. Woo. In the right corner, we've got, the Bajan Canadian. We're not sure what he is. He might be a little Bajan, little Cajun Banajan, or Canadian, Banajan, Cajun Banadian. And today, they're going to battle in, friendships will be ruined. All right, boys, go.
All right.
Ah!
Beautiful.
Oh!
Wow, look at that.
Good
51?
Choice on my part.
Does it have synthesis there? Is the big question.
Oh, God, I hope not.
Does he have recover?
Hey, guys.
I'll let you in on a little secret.
There we go. Here's the question. Are you allowed to change your Pokemon out?
I guess so.
Rules?
Yeah. I guess for
Crane
this one,
game you are, yeah.
Crane game, you can switch them if you want.
All right.
Oh my God, you did not get a Gengar. I'm so screwed. I'm so dead. You have no idea. Oh my gosh. That's
terrible.
We'll
see. Not even a level 100 character.
Just give you a little neat look, real quick. I don't even know what that does.
Oh, then he can't switch. Oh, these strategies.
Take a look at my light screen.
Dude, I have the worst moves on every single one of my Pokemon. Well,
my Gengar doesn't have anything that you'd expect. Like, it's not very powerful.
Oh, no, mine's terrible, too.
Yeah, this Meganium doesn't have synthesis, unfortunately, so I can't make the battle last 2 hours.
Okay, I'm gonna lick you.
Darn. Oh, the Gengar doesn't have very much, huh?
Oh, wait, paralyzed? Wait, I'm paralyzed?
Yeah, no, lick can paralyze me, jeez.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Who's winning this fight right now?
I think Mitch is. Yeah, Mitch has got me. Ever since he paralyzed me, he took the... Yeah, wow.
I don't even know about that. Dang, I like licking people.
Jeez, wow. You want to hit one move, Meganium?
Nope.
That's fine.
Oh, wow. Jerome. Oh, my God, he got 2.
Wow.
Oh, God, I hope this one...
What up to?
Please tell me.
Jerome, please tell me. Oh, God.
I don't know, does it, boys?
Oh, God.
It does.
Oh, no. Zapdos? Well, that's an interesting one. What does natural gift do?
Please, Zapdos, do something.
I gave you a gift, man.
Hey, next round, let's stand closer so I can see how much HP each one has.
Yeah, without running
back. Oh, shiny Mew.
Oh, wow.
Paralyzed? Really? That's not fair. Well, the game's basically over now.
What, you got paralyzed?
Yeah. No, I'm just kidding. Right. There we go.
Level 30.
Oh, rollout! Super effective! What's good, Mitch?
Wow.
Come on, Mitch. Do something good with Metronome again. Come on, Mew. Bring something good to Papa. Paralyzed.
Oh, you're paralyzed?
He's taking a power nap.
I'm detecting you. Yes.
I'm taking a power nap right now. That's all. That's why.
That's why. He's just resting up for his next Metronome.
Yeah, there we go. This could be a very good Metronome because he's missed like 5 turns in a row.
Sound attack.
Mind reader. Oh, thank God I know what he's thinking now.
Oh, gosh. Uh-oh.
Here comes the Starmie.
That Starmie is terrifying, to be honest.
Mm.
51?
It would be if I could use any attacks, but he's got junk.
Oh. All these switches.
That's okay, Mitch.
Ooh!
Sorry, here goes.
Oh, red bar.
Paralyzed. Oh!
Damn! Again, I'm all right. Hey, Stormy. Knock, knock. Oh, who's there, Jerome? That's who. Wow.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Let's wait for this one to hit, Mitch.
Oh!
Oh!
Let me recover.
What did that do?
You got recovered?
Oh, he's still done.
No!
Oh! Yeah! Eats his recover alive. All right, it's me versus Kraft. Lizard, you get a buy because you got a level 100.
I wouldn't because I only got 2 Pokemon. You'd do that.
Well, I'm not going to fight the level 100. He's obviously going to win the whole thing. All right, you ready? Stand close.
It's a Magikarp.
Oh, okay. He could hit me with like his baby left fin and kill me. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Whisker slap.
That's
going to be a good one.
Except for he doesn't have very much moves, like...
Come on, bite. Do a little bit.
What's the best types? Oh, that's terrible. Wow.
Crit.
Scary face or hyper voice?
Hyper voice.
I don't know.
Oh,
he doesn't have high stats.
Go hyper voice.
Scary face. Oh, he went with scary face.
That was stupid. That was so stupid on me.
My blaster is shivering.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Oh.
I'm screwed. Oh, there we go.
He's at using rest. No.
Oh.
Yeah, except for it's not that good.
Yeah, except it heals you.
Yeah, except for it's not that good. Because I'm just sleeping
until
still.
You die.
Pretty much.
Which is in this, can't we? No, I think I'll stick through this. I'm gonna stick
Ryan,
through.
Are you gonna keep wrestling, or are you gonna chip away at him a little?
No, I'm gonna chip away at him, dude.
How amazing Rayquaza is still alive at this point.
There we go.
This is all.
You know that rest gets 10 of those, not just 5.
Oh my god! All right, I'm gonna go get a snack and take a
shit. I'll
be back maybe
I know
halfway
it.
Through the battle.
God! Please don't wake up. If you wake up. And use another rest.
I'm gonna wake up.
Oh no, please don't.
Well, it's please
rest
turns,
isn't it? Time.
I think please. It's time to rest. I'm tired. yeah, buddy!
This is the worst. The absolute worst. What has this guy got? I should have checked, shouldn't I? Come on.
Yeah, wow. You should.
Oh, actually, this is gonna win. Here really? We go. Yep. A little bit of leech. Oh, I missed.
Oh, you missed. Yes.
Damn it. Come on.
God, I have no moves that do anything.
Yes. Here we go. Here we go. The tree turtle is going to win. He's got this. Oh, what was that?
Oh,
what a pity I don't have synthesis. That needs to happen.
Yeah, you're...
Hey, Ryan, I think I just heard Rayquaza yawn.
Yeah, I think so, too. Did you hear that? Did you hear that, Jerome? Drum, I really.
On.
Yeah, he's tired. I should probably. Yeah, I'll make him rest.
Oh my god.
You've taken 2 of his Pokemon that are 15 levels higher down to less than.
Oh my god, I love my Rayquaza.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, that's so OP.
This is a joke.
Oh, no.
Ooh, this is going to be close.
I feel so bad for Lachlan.
It's just... Oh. He knows I have two Pokemon now. It's just bullying at this point.
Oh, yeah, he only has two as well. Ryan,
I'm seriously just exhausted.
Oh my god.
I'm just so exhausted, you know, from just destroying Kraft's big Pokemon with my level 35.
He's gonna use all 10 of them.
It's just exhausting, god. It really is. It's just so, I mean, I need to just sleep between turns almost, you know what I mean? At least rest, god. Take a power nap. Oh, here we go. Come on.
Please.
Come on, big dog. No!
You got a critic.
I got one HP. Finish me. Come on, finish me.
All right.
One HP. He's in the rest, though. He's tired.
This is a joke. This is just...
Oh, is Blastoise going to get in there?
No way.
This is bullshit. I've lost my Torterra, and now I'm about to lose Blastoise to rest. This is just...
No, you're losing to the master trainer right here, XRPMX13.
Yeah, exactly.
Dude, I'm sorry I trained my Pokemon so well. Just, like, don't get mad at me for it, you know? It's not my fault. My Pokemon are ridiculously good.
Oh, my God.
Ryan, it's been a long day, man, for Rayquaza. I think...
That poor guy, man. Yeah, I think you're right, Jerome.
You must have, like, two just left.
Just gone ridiculous.
Wait, why did I use this once? What does this do?
You are
that the whole time.
A lot more.
That's you want to know the worst part? Is that Ryan's going to be doing another battle now.
Yeah, I know. I was just thinking that. I hope it's not me.
Come on, we level 100 Magikarp to tackle him one hit.
Yeah.
This is just too much.
This is bullshit. This is just... Come on, I nearly had
he's now. There, it says he's that we're now AFK. Oh, that's so funny.
This battle is too much.
You must be out. Like, you must have, like,
you know, thank God, Ryan. I had really low hopes this battle, this whole like, match would last less than 3 hours, and now you really brought that back to life for me, so thank you.
Yeah, no worries,
come on, I got
dude.
One HP, finish. Don't extend this.
Yes.
Thank you, yes. Absolute scumbag.
I'll bow down. Again. I'll bow down. I'll bow down. Touch my Rayquaza. Can't touch this. I'm the mayor. Thank you.
All right.
So who's up? Who got the bye? All right, so it's Jerome, you and you or no, Mitch. It's you versus.
No, I lost.
Oh, you lost. Okay.
Rushed Mitch.
It's Jerome versus the little lizard gaming over here.
All right, is this for semis then?
Yeah.
This is semifinals. I'm gonna sit on my throne, which is not built. I'm just gonna fly on my. Why didn't you guys get closer? Decline that battle. Get closer. Okay. Decline and get way closer. There you go.
All right. Let's do it.
I don't think it's
been a good match. Oh,
you're starting with an advantage.
Oh yeah. Wait. What? Can you end a battle so you can heal up or?
No, it's all right.
It was only a couple HP, wasn't it?
Yeah. I don't think of any moves, anyway.
Oh my God. Don't think I have any moves. Around.
I could just disable all of your moves.
Oh my God, you could be so obnoxious. Ooh, oh, Jesus.
Wow, that was a strong Razor Leaf.
That was serious.
Go, Alakazam, go!
My God, you want to hit Meganium?
Look into his soul.
Oh, there it is.
All right. Is it Magikarp time? Or are you saving the? He's
not Magikarp.
Save the best for last.
No, this holy crap! About 50,000 years.
Oh God! Please no!
Please don't
do
tell me.
Do you both have synthesis?
Oh,
I know the other one does.
No, I don't.
Wait, he has one. Meganium has synthesis.
I have two Meganiums, Ryan.
Dude, do you have synthesis, Jerome? Because if me and you end up battling, we need to just not use synthesis.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave for that one.
Because I will just...
Alright, do you want to just make a rule then we can't use recovery moves, Ryan, if I make it to face you?
Yeah, if we make it together. Oh, let's see, 100 Magikarp.
Here we go. Well, you're not going to face him because Magikarp's just going to absolutely mop the floor.
Does Flail not do anything?
Oh, wow. Flail does something.
Oh, wow.
Splash. I clicked Splash. No.
Oh, you're an idiot. You're an idiot.
Wow.
I can't believe I clicked Splash.
Thank you, level 100 Magikarp. It's been a great battle. It's been an honor.
Wow, that Magikarp sucks.
Destroying me. All right. It sucks.
All right, heal up.
Getting scared about it. He didn't want to burst it just because of that.
There we go.
All right.
Ryan,
so
the only rule.
Yeah. We got one rule. No healing moves. You know what's crazy? We've played so many of these before you guys tagged along, and we never get heal moves like this.
Yeah.
So, like, I'm serious. Never, ever. All right,
we're
you ready?
We're good luck charms, then.
Set, go. Oh, wait, we gotta get closer. Decline.
Oh.
My bad. Right.
Here we go.
Where are the bets at here?
Two, three, go.
I'm thinking Jerome.
Because Jerome has really? Two of the same Pokemon, so if Ryan just has
What's
one
the best against this, normal or twist or dragon?
I don't know what else Ryan has. What else does he have?
Yeah, I don't even know. I've only seen the Rayquaza. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And you self-destruct? What?
What?
We both died.
I didn't die, you did.
He didn't die.
Oh, you Metronome and you self-destruct.
Oh, that is a disaster.
Best Metronome ever.
That's so funny.
Ridiculous.
Oh my god, that
Ryan,
was...
Ryan, you're a little bit tired there?
Yeah, I'm super tired. if
dead,
only.
With you, I just scumbag.
Oh,
so
definitely.
I didn't have synthesis on either Regenium.
Oh, you scumbag! Oh, wow! Jerome's such a scumbag. It'll cost you here.
Just call me Scumbag Steve. Pedal Dance time, buddy.
What?!
Oh my god.
That is crap.
Oh, he's got it.
Oh, you gentlemen. There we go, boys. Knock, knock. Damn. Who's there for Alligator? Oh, I don't know, Jerome. Who is it? I'll tell you. It's Pedal Dance.
Oh, my God. The scumbaggery that just happened.
Just call me.
I don't think you had it either way.
I call me Pope of Power Moves, buddy.
Oh, my. I would have had it if I rested up. He couldn't have done anything.
Wow.
Oh, you're lucky. You're such a scumbag.
I just call me Scumbag Steve, buddy.
Wow.
You can just call me the Pope if you want. The Pope of Power.
Nah, the Pope would never do something like that. Not to the mayor. Not to the mayor, he wouldn't. Alright, well, either way, good fights. I win.
So I think at that point, we're just going to say thank you so much for watching the Crane Game Pixelmon Minigame with... myself, Ryan, Jerome, Little Lizard Gaming, and Craft Battle Duty Lachlan. We had a lot of fun. Check out everybody's channels. Links in the video description. And, of course, slap that like button which forward. Let's all get some fancy, fancy ratings on here and have a great day.
All right. Peace.
Sounds good.